Hello guys, welcome back again in the new video of Power Learning channel. So in this video I will identify the generator parts. So first of all, this is our control module, which is model number DPC 7320. Okay, this control whole engine electrical and mechanical protection and operation. After that, this complete, it's called control panel of the generator. Okay, now we see what is inside in this panel. So inside we have 7 single pole breakers, 3 relays. Okay, this is the back side of the controller. Okay, here we have emergency stop, here we have key switch, and here we have buzzer. Now what is next, we will see. We have here emergency stop for external protection. This is called fuel filling point, external fuel filling point. These are 2 fuel filters. This is pre-filter, priming pump, fuel injection pump, dipstick, fuel shut-off valve, oil filter, corrosion filter, drain valve, fuel level indicator, fuel line, diesel tank, air filter, air breather, air inlet manifold, injector lines, radiator, radiator fan. Here we have silencer, and this is our radiator grill and radiator, air louver. This is our dynamo DC charger, 35 amps, batteries, starter motor, turbocharger, circuit breaker, alternator, air filter housing, water temperature switch and sensor. Flexible bellow, isolation. This is radiator. Injectors, engine block, water supply line, oil pan, negative battery lead, positive battery lead, battery status, green for OK, black status for charging, white status for replace. Anti-vibration mounting, skid base, earthing connection, air inlet louvers, oil pressure switch, oil pressure sensor, diesel tank drain plug, diesel tank overflow, breather connection, genset fuel return connection, genset fuel supply, engine oil drain, control panel door, viewing glass,